users, I'm Amber from Expert Tech Reviews, and I'm here today with an intensive review of CleanMyMac. MacPaw, the developer of CleanMyMac, has listened to user feedback and continues to try and innovate the market with CleanMyMac. But before I give you the scoop on this product, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends and family. I've provided a few links, including discounts below, so make sure you check them out. CleanMyMac is a Mac cleaning software used by 5 million people. If you want to get rid of unwanted programs, fire up CleanMyMac and it'll work to find which programs are slowing down your computer. If you don't use your computer every day, you probably won't need to use this program often. But if you're computer savvy and like to maintain your system, you can definitely free up some space and increase your computer speed with CleanMyMac. When we fired up this program, it found a lot of cache and language files that were taking up space. If you're short on space, you can free up a lot of room by clearing out Dropbox, iTunes, and other cache data. The built-in database has a filtering list that finds files that take up space, but it never recommends deleting personal files that you can't retrieve. Your photos, docs, and other files are safe. The gigantic files that slowly start expanding in size and are 100% replaceable are the pesky ones that you can have CleanMyMac remove. But file cleaning is just one of the four main features of the app. Malware scanning is the second major feature. And yes, malware can attack Macs too. CleanMyMac does a lot of things, and the developer added the malware, spyware, adware, miner, and worm scanner into the platform a year or two ago. This scanner makes it easy to remove malware and protect against a variety of vulnerabilities. And yes, I almost forgot. There's a privacy feature that allows you to remove your browsing history along with all traces of your online and offline activities. No one but me uses my Mac, so I never really use this feature, but it might come in handy for all the people watching this review that browse the dark web and would rather not have anyone view their browsing activities. Maintenance scripts come next. I love these features because I always forget which scripts to run on my own. Built-in scripts help you flush your DNS, repair a disk, and rebuild your Spotlight index. You can also view all apps that boot with your Mac. Finally, there's a cool new feature under the Update tab. You can choose to update or uninstall all your apps with just a click. Non-tech-savvy users will enjoy the simplicity of CleanMyMac, while advanced users will find that it has most of the tools they need to keep their Mac up and running smoothly. A lot of utilities perform similar functions to this app, including Hazel and Daisy Disk. You may find that having to juggle fewer tools is the better choice for you and speeds up your Mac maintenance, or you may be overwhelmed with CleanMyMac and decide that it's not a great choice for you. For me, it's nice and convenient to have most of my main maintenance tools built into one program. CleanMyMac also has a very sleek, clean interface that helps streamline your maintenance tasks. The app itself runs great, but there are a few things I want to bring to your attention. The base cost of the app may keep some buyers away, but it's really the updates that are a concern. Major updates cost around $40, and that's high when there aren't many features added. But you don't have to upgrade, so this might not be a big issue for you. CleanMyMac is a great tool. It's a lot like CCleaner for Windows. I recommend giving it a try and keeping it on your Mac for those times when you want to free up space. But I've learned that a tool that does everything isn't always the best at everything, mainly protecting against viruses and malware, which is more effective with a dedicated antivirus. Total AV is free, so it's a great option for anyone trying to beef up their Mac's security with free tools. It offers high-end security features, including virus, adware, and malware detection and removal. A firewall is included, and there's real-time protection. There's also an optimization feature to clear up disk space and memory. So that wraps up our CleanMyMac review. We've seen how versatile this tool can be, and we've also learned about Total AV, which offers more antivirus protection. If you've enjoyed our review, give it a thumbs up and let us know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Expert Tech Reviews for more exciting reviews. Thanks for watching!